A crushing defeat for the young Thunder.
I think it's something we all had to go through. We had to know how to play at that stage, at that highest level, almost getting to the finals.
And this is going to be as bitter an end to a season as you can possibly have.
You never want to get to the finals and lose. To win a championship is the hardest thing you're going to do.
Have an opportunity to be there twice in my career, not coming away with what it's all about, and that's winning it all.
LeBron James and the Heat's dreams of a championship still very much alive.
NBA Finals are here in Oklahoma City.
Thunder!
And they're painting this town blue. It's the biggest sporting event OKC has ever seen, and fans are rallying behind their Thunder.
I've been to other stadiums. You got a section over here cheering, a section over there. And OKC, everybody is on their feet cheering.
Thunder! Get your finals program right here. Can't get it anywhere else. Got to get it right here.
NBA Finals for the ages, right here. Go Thunder!
Game one of the NBA Finals. It's a place you always want to be at this time of year. So hopefully you take advantage of it.
It's the Miami Heat and the Oklahoma City Thunder. Someone's going to get the first leg up on getting a title.
Enjoy this moment. Enjoy this game. The only way you enjoy it, after 48 minutes, you can ask yourself, I played as hard as I possibly can play.
This is it. That is what we dreamed about since we was kids. All our lives, getting to this moment. So let's seize this moment. Let's seize every opportunity, man. Don't get too high. Don't get too low. We stick together no matter what. All right?
Let's go, man.
Let's go. Heat 03.
Let's go, man.
1, 2, 3.
Now, we've been through a lot of loud places during these playoffs, Jeff. This might be the loudest. These fans are absolutely nuts about their team.
What a matchup. The two best teams led by, arguably, the two best players on the planet.
Let's go to work. Right there. Look at that.
Now to Battier, leans into a three ball. Battier hits it. Leans into a long three. Battier from downtown. He's gone 3 for 3 from beyond the arc. Oh, my. Chalmers, another open three, and another one goes down. 5 of 6 from downtown.
They have 5 threes. What are we going to do? We're going to stop playing on the defensive end? No. Keep being aggressive defensively.
Wade drives, layup blocked by Durant. Harden back to Durant, in for the layup, and a foul. Harden struggles with his dribble, pulls back, knocks it down at the buzzer.
It's a long two, but it is true. Harden pulls the Thunder within 7 at the end of 1. A big buzzer-beating shot.
We're going to get this game. Let's grind this quarter. This is what we're all about.
Stolen by LeBron.
Go! Go!
And jams it down.
Here we go. Let's go, White. Let's go.
And Kevin Durant, right down the pipe, to cut the lead down to 8. 54-47 Miami at halftime of Game 1 of the NBA Finals from Chesapeake Arena.
Transition, no offensive rebounds, and contain that ball.
Let's score.
Durant, crossover, drives the lane, inside pass. Cephalosha ties the game.
Miami has to adjust to the increased intensity by Oklahoma City and their length and athleticism.
Effort is the only thing that we are on minds right now. Effort is the only thing on our minds.
Westbrook splits left hand, he puts it in, and a foul. First lead of the night for Oklahoma City. They've come back from 13 down, and this crowd delirious.
Ready to play your best 4 minutes of basketball.
Let's get 2 or 3 stops in a row. Keep defending.
Snakes right. King down, jump stop, double pump, floats it up, no good, well defended. Dumps it inside to James, lost the ball. It's scooped up by Cephalosha. Thabo, Oklahoma City has got it all going.
James spins left-handed, not that time, picked up by Westbrook. The Thunder defense in the second half has been absolutely superb.
Get open. Call it. Demand it. Be more forceful. You got this, all right? But we need you to be more forceful on that. Let's go.
Kevin, the Statue of Liberty, right hand. High step. Dunks.
Guard. Hey, we got.
unselfish superstar who only cares about winning. It's Kevin Durant, and is putting on a performance here in the fourth quarter.
Durant to the basket, lays it in. What a long stride. Wing right, Durant, slicing left. Bounce pass low, Collison, high step away from Buff, and slams. Big two-hand finish.
The Thunder in a battle royale come from 13 back to defeat the Heat. They'll take the one game to none lead into game two on Thursday.
Russell Westbrook was magnificent, as was Kevin Durant, 36 points.
Great job, great job. We are a defensive team, we are a rebounding team, and then we are an attack offensive team. Great job, guys, great job. Great job.
Feel for it now. Game two, we have to dominate speed, athleticism.
We will make adjustments. This is the fill-out game, and now we get an opportunity to go to the chalkboard, go to the film, and have a better game plan in game two.
Not satisfied. We got to keep going. It's a tough road ahead of us. Just got to be ready and prepared to play a great team on Thursday, so we're looking forward to a challenge.
We had an opportunity to win game one. We just didn't make enough plays. We will make adjustments. This is going to be a long series.
I expect them to be a lot more physical. I'll be ready for it. Teams win. Individuals don't. But we got to do it together.
Are you ready for game two of the NBA Finals?
Hey, I'm Bill Hader. I'm from Tulsa, Oklahoma. We're looking to go up 2-0 against the Heat tonight. Yeah!
But I would imagine he's feeling a little pressure. I can understand why he's out there early getting up shots, trying to maybe find whatever he thinks he's missing.
They know the difference between 1-1 and 2-0 is enormous. They wanted to get out of Oklahoma City 1-1. They feel like they have a good chance to still do that.
The Thunder drew first blood in the NBA Finals. Now they face another big challenge in Game 2. Can they repeat the feat on their home floor, or will the Heat get on the board and take this series back to Miami with a split?
They're going to come out a little more aggressive, and we just got to be ready to play. Just be ready.
Control. Let's protect our home court. Let's do what we do.
Let's go, man.
All three, man. One, two, three.
Let's go.
Everything we got. Everything we got on the floor, man. We need this one. World Warriors mentality, man. We need it. Got to have it. Heaters on three. One, two, three.
Heaters. As we say, man, they're in our way.
Go. We got
to win.
Y'all on the road.
Your Oklahoma City Thunder. Up top to Dwayne Wade. High screen by LeBron. Now Wade, right side, right down the gut. Wade with a right hand jamming, went right around Durant. Westbrook dishes it off. Perkins fumbled it. Loose ball. Wade's got it. And the Heat go up 13-2. An impressive start from Wade. LeBron James, five on the shot clock. LeBron puts it up with the right hand, up and in. LeBron James right over Durant. And Miami now up 18-2.
Guys, they're playing harder than us. There's no other way to explain it. They're playing harder than us. They came out looking to attack all of you guys. All of your pride has been attacked. And what are we going to do?
Set up for Russell Westbrook. 10-point game at 44-34.
Harden sets his feet, squares his shoulders, and rips the court for three. Cha-ching, a Thunder money ball.
James drives and gets past, misses, blocked. Ibaka got a piece of it.
We got to get attacks. Attacks in the paint.
Bosh to fake.
Bosh inside, slams it with a right hand.
Oh, how pretty was that?
Chris Bosh. A big opening half with 10 points and 7 boards.
We will win this game if we raise our intensity up. We raise our fire to compete every possession. We get back into this game, guys.
LeBron James over to Battier. Battier left wide open. Nails another. Shane Battier, 4-for-5 from the field. Shane Battier has been terrific for the Miami Heat here in game 2 on the road.
We got to lock in. We got to go effort, and we can't make mistakes.
Durant, the Thunder come back. They can cut it to 8. Drives on Battier, throws it down. Kevin Durant, and it's an 8-point game. Timeout, Miami.
Guys, I said your best basketball coming up. Let's take it right now. Let's get it right now. Knocked away, Durant has it. Up the left side, Westbrook. To the rim on James. Double pump, spins it in. And James packs him in the ass. And then one coming. It's a 5-point game.
3-on-2. Durant drives to James. Up and under. Donald puts in. What a shot from Russell Westbrook in a timeout, Miami.
One stop. One rebound. One score. Do whatever it takes to get this thing done, okay?
Anyone's ball game. Heat lead by 3. James on the drive, on the pull-up.
Fadeaway jumper banked it in. A big hit by LeBron James. He's got 30.
Wade, right down the middle. Bounce pass.
Bosh slams it down with 2 hands.
Oh, baby.
With 53 seconds left, Miami 98, Thunder 91.
Beating pressure, lost the ball in the front court. OKC to steal. Durant has it.
Durant puts up a 3. Bang! Kevin Durant makes it a 2-point game.
What a terrific comeback from Oklahoma City.
You have to be worried if you're Miami about giving up a 3.
We are built to get this stop right now. We are built to get this one. How important is it to you?
Fisher giving the ball. Lob baseline left to Durant.
Durant on the drive. Shot short. Westbrook lost it. James has it. And they foul James. A wire-to-wire victory for the Heat.
Handing Oklahoma City their first loss at home in this postseason. And the series is tied.
We lost, but that's all right. We're going to go to Miami with some fire in our belly. Dominates.
You know, we had played too well in the first 36 minutes to, you know, just let this one slip away from us. We just wanted to try to make one more or two more plays than they made, you know, and come out with a victory. And, you know, we was able to do that.
To beat this team on their floor, I know that. They're just as bad as we want to win a championship. We got to play 48 minutes like that, guys. 48 minutes like we did in the second half. Let's go.
This is going to be a very competitive series, and I think our guys have enough perspective to know that we're going to have to earn this.
Happy to get back to our fans. Miami, here we come, baby. Game 3. Look forward to it.
See y'all South Beach.
In game 1 of the NBA Finals, the 3-time scoring champ was at his best. Durant to the basket, lays it in. And a young point guard grew up before our eyes.
The Thunder in a battle royale take the 1-game-to-none lead.
But in game 2, a finals MVP set the early tone. Now Wade, right side, right down the gut. Wade with a right-hand jam. A big man rounded back into all-star form. Then the 3-time MVP led his team to victory.
And the series is tied.
They say it's not a series until someone wins on the road. And now, as the NBA Finals hit Game 3, it is on.
Welcome to Miami, where fans are hoping to put last year's disappointment far behind them as the Heat have come home for the 2012 NBA Finals.
Coming home, baby! Let's go, Heat! Let's go, Heat!
Right now, the Heat of all the momentum. They stole home court advantage, and they look to put it to the test in the first of 3 games here at American Airlines Arena.
I think everybody's focused, you know, so ready to go. So I think if we come out and play our game, the crowd won't have an effect on what we do.
Our fans been waiting for this moment since last season. We look forward to the little advantage that we can get by playing here home tonight.
Only one better job than my job. You know what that is? That's your job. I wish I was playing. This is a good game tonight.
Do not disappoint our home fans, man. Do not disappoint yourself, and do not disappoint your teammates.
This crowd is alive as they're set for game three. It's Miami in transition. Rio in the way, two-hand jam way. Another aggressive hot start for the Heat. Way down on the right side, double team. Bounce pass, Bosch down the gut again with another jam. Oh, that is beautiful ball movement.
Sorry, time out after you cross the court. Guys, we're all right. We settled down now. We're playing hard.
Yay. Hard. Quick pass right wing, Durant to the basket.
He throws that. A thunderous right-hand assault over James. Thunder pull within two at 18-16.
Here's James up the floor for the Heat. Driving it down the lane and lays it in. And LeBron James with a superb first quarter. 10 points, 5 rebounds. Heat by 6.
Don't be the one who gets scored on. We got to keep focusing on this defensive end.
Play, slithering baseline. Scoops and has it blocked inside by Ibaka.
Man, this head knock is going on.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Swatted away by Miller.
Playing some possessed, passionate basketball.
Oh, man. He is getting manhandled inside, but he's a man, let me tell you.
I like the attack mentality, okay? Attack.
Durant. Pass intercepted by Chalmers. On the run out, it's Wade for James. Got a lead. Wade, two-hander inside. And Miami will lead by 1 at the half.
Westbrook, left wing double. Dribbles to the foul line. Pass fake down the lane. Darts. Oh, the okey-doke. And Westbrook spins in the right hand. Lane of beauty. Cephalosha on the loose ball. Down the lane. To the rim. Throws it up. And this is Durant to follow. Two-hand rim-rocking slam dunk.
Fisher will try a 3. Count it. And a foul. Derek Fisher from downtown. A 10-2 run for the Thunder. Making a mockery of the Heat.
Guys, we're playing hard. Playing hard. Yeah, let's finish this up.
You got to grind through this period right now, okay? Just finish this quarter strong.
Wade looking to penetrate. Wade spins inside. Little jump shot good.
Chipping away. Scores the Heat have got the ball. They're right in this game.
Wade in the corner for 3. LeBron, bang, from downtown. James hits the tray. Well, they led by 1 at the half. They doubled it. They close the period on a 13-2 run.
Here comes Harden.
Lots it to Durant and the finish.
Thunder within 1 at 74-73.
Wade drives it in the lane and floats it good and draws the foul. And he's got a chance for a 3-point play.
That wasn't my call. No, I'm just saying.
Scotty actually agreed with me.
Remember now, they keep coming at you. Back with it, LeBron. Up layup, got it, LeBron! Coast to coast, James! With the lay-in, Miami now by 7.
We score here, we're down 5 with 3.5 to go. Keep being aggressive defensively.
Wade gets it, timeline, lost it again! Back with it, Cephalosha, and a jam! Dwayne Wade absolutely messing up that possession.
Out the middle, Westbrook. On the out, stutter step, pulls up, pops, the Android 16-foot jumper, drop!
What a quick turnaround, 6 straight points by the Thunder.
1-point game, 86-85 with a minute 30 left. Timeout Heat.
This next 3 or 4 possessions in a row, okay, let's get some stops.
Durant puts it on the deck. Will the Heat have a 2-1 lead, or will the Thunder have another comeback? Steps through off the window, missed. Rebound, LeBron has got it.
And Oklahoma City's offense has gone south in this second half.
Westbrook for 3. Off the mark. That will do it. Miami with a hard-fought 91-85 victory.
The competition at its highest level. That's what it's all about. We talked about that character.
Way to win. There you go, guys.
And you just find a way to win. And
resourcefulness and the toughness that we've developed now.
You know, we missed some shots, but we put ourselves in a position to win. Guys are playing hard, so we just got to continue to, you know, keep playing together and believing.
Felt great to be here. Our crowd was amazing. Checked home, we got one. Next big game is Tuesday. And so we got to protect home once again.
Game four is the biggest game of the series. You know, we can't go down 3-1. We'll be ready for game four.
Mike Miller will inbound. Both teams out of timeouts. Miller looking, finds Wade. Wade lost the ball, goes to the backcourt, and that's it. The Mavericks have evened the series.
Of course, it stuck with us all the way to this day. But we're a totally different team than we was last year when we was up 2-1. We've used that motivation, and now we're going into a game four on our floor with a lot of experience in this type of situation. So we love the challenge.
If they win tonight, they can put the Thunder in a deep hole, but they expected OKC to come out eager to redeem themselves.
Here's on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. Regardless of what you guys say about how I play, it doesn't matter. The style of play that I play with, that's not changing. I'm going to go out and try to find a way to help us win the game.
Welcome to the American Airlines Arena in Miami, where the Thunder look to even the NBA Finals at 2 victories apiece tonight in Game 4.
No one's come back from 3-1 deficit in the NBA Finals history. So, yeah, they got to put it all together tonight. They've got to lay it all on the line. Don't worry about rest and minutes and distribution of shots. They just got to somehow win this game tonight.
We're going to fight to the end no matter what. And that's the type of DNA we have here. We just got to go out there and do it, you know. I think we will.
This is two outstanding basketball teams. A few plays here or there, the series could be different, and you know, who knows what's going to happen.
Play with a sense of desperation and a sense of urgency from the start, man. Play hard as hell. Give it all that you got and leave everything out there on that floor, man.
One win. That's what we're here to get tonight. One more box out.
Turn it up.
One more rotation. One more extra pass.
One, two, three, together.
Last year, the Miami Heat became the first team since the introduction of the 2-3-2 format to take a 2-1 series lead and not go on to win the championship. They're looking to make sure history doesn't repeat itself.
Wade inside, blocked by Collison. Well, we've seen some terrific defensive plays.
They are running so hard in transition.
Westbrook, Durant, the finish.
Oklahoma City has come out on fire, and they lead by 9.
18-foot rainbow jumper comes out with a pot of gold at the bottom of it, baby. The Thunder built a lead as large as 17.
Good job. That's what we are. We're an aggressive, physical, relentless, fearless basketball team. That's how we play. We're not doing anything out of the ordinary. That's who we are. That's how we play. Weather the storm, okay? We'll keep on attacking. Those shots will go.
Sets up for another three and knocks it down. Norris Cole, two huge three-pointers.
Back to LeBron. Baseline right, lowers the shoulder, attacks and spins it good off the glass with a reverse move. Miami now within 9.
Push everything. Push everything. Push everything.
Wade has it now with a three in the air. Good! The Heat pull even at 35.
Physical start, perhaps the most physical to start, as you would expect.
This is a grind fest right now.
The two teams are going at it to start this game.
Kicks out to Cephalosha. Burrowing baseline, a step, lays it up on Bosch. Missed, but Westbrook towers and thunders down. A two-hand follow.
We've proven we can win in a lot of different ways. But you go out throwing your best punches. You don't leave anything to chance.
Chalmers sets, puts it up. That will go. James rifle passed away. Oh, what a pass.
Hard corner right to Durant. To the baseline. Away from James. Double pumps. His bank shot a few. Kevin Durant quiets the crowd.
Let's go.
Back and forth, third quarter. Already 9 lead changes in this period. Change for all is such a momentum changer in a series that's 2-1.
James has it now. James against Durant. LeBron fires good on the right wing.
20 points for LeBron James.
I believe everything you can.
going to do is going to be good for the team right here. Every stop, every shot, every pass, every decision is going to be good right here. Believe in it.
Westbrook sidestep.
Incredible body control and balance.
Oh, what a play from Russell Westbrook. And it's a one-point game. Now he's taking so much criticism. Putting on a show.
Westbrook again, right to the rim. Got it and fouled.
This is one of the great finals performances in a number of years.
37 total in 38 minutes. Anybody's ball game.
Miami will take a timeout. LeBron is cramping up.
I think you're right.
He is down on the deck.
I think you're right. He's definitely cramping up.
The timing could not be any worse.
Have been rubbing both his left and right quads with ice.
And a huge ovation as he set to check back in. He was still limping a bit as he went to the scorer's table. James with five to shoot. Tries a three. Bang! LeBron James from downtown. Still limping at the other side of the floor. Will it be 3-1 Heat? Or can the Thunder come back as they've done so often in this postseason and tie it at two?
Just grind this. Grind it. Grind it. Guys, we got to get back. Every time. Defend every time.
Chalmers going to drive inside to the rim. Layup and got it. Dario Chalmers with a running layup. Miami now by five. And the Miami Heat win game four, 104-98, and lead 3-1 in the NBA Finals.
That was a tough layup you made.
What do you like me on that play?
Good work, brother.
Westbrook was phenomenal tonight, but you know, our will, you know, just pulled us through, and we made enough plays to win the ball game.
You know, shots were falling, but you know, it really doesn't mean nothing. We didn't come out with the win.
We're one more step closer to our goal, so it's going to be even tougher Thursday.
Welcome to Game 5 of the NBA Finals. The Miami Heat are 48 minutes away from celebrating an NBA title on their home floor. One more win, and the three All-Stars will share an unforgettable championship moment after entering the league together 9 years ago.
With the first pick in the 2003 NBA Draft, LeBron James.
If that opportunity presents itself where I'm holding that trophy up, it will be a dream come true.
With the fourth pick, Chris Bosh.
You know, success comes through working hard, and I believe if I keep working hard, sky's the limit.
You want fourth?
Fifth.
With the fifth pick, Dwayne Wade.
If I could write the script, I would walk from the game accomplished as an individual, but most importantly, as winning championships.
Dwayne, what's the task tonight?
Winning. This is one of the biggest nights in LeBron James' career. After two disappointing trips to the finals, can he lead his team to a title and forever be known as a champion?
There's nobody that's been more scrutinized than LeBron. Nobody in the league who's supposed to win it more than LeBron is supposed to win it. And having gone through what they went through last year, it's sort of a sweet relief type of moment.
Miami has put Big Blues back to the wall. The Thunder trying to escape the Heat and bring the series back to Oklahoma City.
Got a great opportunity to make it a series. You got to come out and play hard, extremely hard, leave everything out there on the court.
It's the last time I'm looking at all y'all in your eyes. And y'all not champions. That's why I'm getting a good look. The last time I look at y'all in your eyes, and y'all not champions.
Westbrook has it poked away. Chalmers, good defense. Alley-oop to Wade. A difficult catch. Oh, he put it in off the glass. Well, that's not a bad way to start if you're Miami.
Any question about what kind of game LeBron James is going to play after that cramping in Game 4 have been answered. He's going to the rim, folks. Got it to go and foul. LeBron will go to the line.
How good is LeBron James? Wow. Miami on a 10-2 run.
Play.
He's got the foot speed advantage on Perkins. Bosh the drive and the finish.
If they don't get their defense together, it's going to be a long night.
I'll tell you, no matter who scores, the other team's got a counterpunch this whole series.
Quarterback Durant, a step. Elevates it. Oh, he thumps down a vicious right hand.
I know I've been around a long time, but that was impressive.
It's 31-26. The Thunder within five.
Keep fighting. Keep fighting. We cut it down. We cut it down again. Cut it down again. Keep fighting.
High left side, LeBron James. Against Harden, one-on-one. He'll go right to the rack with it. Up and in. Right off the window.
The different attacking style that he's had in these finals as opposed to last year.
Kicks it out. Miller for three. Bang! Mike Miller! 4 for 4 from downtown. And the Heat lead by 15.
Everybody has a job to do. You just have to focus on doing your job, okay? And it'll be 1 minute after another, after another, after another, and we wear on.
This is a critical time for the Thunder. Now, they got to get their game together here.
The way he lost it, scooped up by Hart up the middle.
Alley up to Durant. He throws it down.
19 for Durant, 69-60. The Thunder within 9.
We've been here now before, okay? This is where we got to keep on going.
To LeBron. LeBron in the corner. Battier. Catch another three. Miami lighting it up from downtown.
This has been a total team effort.
Fadeaway baseline in the middle. LeBron down the gut. Double clutch. Got it off the window.
And Miami has a 19-point lead.
What an offensive explosion here in the third quarter. Now the Thunder, they're seeing this one slip away.
Loose ball, Wade. Goes in on Westbrook.
Wade sidestep. Westbrook banks it in. Out of bounds.
They've got the greatness of Wade and James going. This is a hard team to deal with right now.
Finish. Finish. Finish.
And the shot clock. Wade. The Miller. Another three.
Another one! Oh my goodness! You are watching perfection! That's his seventh trade!
He's been as high as 27. Miami on the verge of winning a title.
Link for rebounds, James Wall. Makes it in and a foul!
LeBron James with a triple-double. Most important game in his career.
LeBron James will come out of the game to the roar of the crowd.
Let the coronation begin. LeBron James has helped crown Miami a champion of the basketball world. There'll be another parade down beautiful Biscayne Boulevard.
LeBron James is the unanimous choice for the MVP.
Pride myself and always having something to say. Words can't describe it. For once in my life, I'm speechless. That's how great it is.
Best feeling in my life. Hey, this is why we came together 2 summers ago, and we told y'all we was gonna be champions, man. It's been a long process, but we're taking it.
This brotherhood. They can't ever take it away from us.
Yes.
25 years from now, we're going to be coming back together in the semicircle and talking about this journey.
What's up? How you doing? I only got 11 more to go.
We always stick together, and we want to come back and be better. And that's one thing I love about this team.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you guys for everything y'all did this season, good or bad. We appreciate it.
I don't know what to say. I'm at a loss for words, man. I'm at a loss.
loss for words. I'm an NBA champion. Nobody can ever take that away from me.
World champ. Read my face.
All right, NBA champion.